My name is Yomi, and this is Deptford, London, SE8. It's part of the London Borough of Lewisham, and once upon a time, it was the most important dock in the whole of Britain. SMASHfestUK is a 9-day festival driven by entertainment, engaging people through science, arts, music, comedy, immersive theatre, and a lot more.
We've been working with young people across London to give them the chance to develop their ideas and become co-producers to make this a festival that they want to be and are part of.
One of the things we've learned is we ought to include more aliens, more zombies, and more UFOs.
The London Borough of Lewisham is a young borough. 25% of its residents are under 19. Almost 75% of the school students here are from black and minority ethnic communities, but more than half of under 16s live in poverty.
Across the board, people from diverse backgrounds are underrepresented in science, technology, engineering and maths careers.
Women are consistently underrepresented in STEM, and the number of young women taking A-level physics is 1 in 5. That hasn't risen in 20 years. It's vital that diversity in science and STEM careers improves. It's vital for our future economy, and it's vital for humanity that where this imbalance exists, we bring equality.
SMASHfest is for everyone. It challenges the perception of what science and arts are all about. It brings informal education to new audiences by bringing it to the heart of the community. After this London pilot, who knows where SMASHfest is going to touch down next? Maybe in your community.
And on the second pass, it might actually be a nation buster. It'll take out Germany. It'll take out France, England.
There is an asteroid discovered. Its trajectory was identified to intersect that of Earth. And it is the size of the Rose Bowl. It'll be the largest, closest thing we have ever observed to come by Earth. We'll be right back.